and Joe Girardi back in the game with the Philadelphia Phillies.
Yeah, I look at that graphic and the two managers at the top of it. Beltran obviously getting the job for the first time. He's going to have a lot to deal with the New York Mets, who have expectations. They think they're ready to try to win. So he's got a team that's ready to go. Maybe they'll add a few. But Joe Girardi going to the Phillies, obviously Yankee fans remember what he did for the Yankees. That experience, old school manager, gets another opportunity. And I wonder if that's going to be a trend moving forward. Our good buddy Buck Showalter had some interviews. Dusty Baker had some interviews. Joe Girardi gets that job, and I think he hits the ground running in Philadelphia with a team that's ready to improve. But I'm going to watch Beltran a lot, especially early on. Probably going to have to deal with some of this Houston Astro fallout from the cheating scandal, and a team that's ready to go in the biggest city of New York.
Right, and he'll have to deal with that right out of the box whenever Major League Baseball eventually decides what kind of punishment the Astros get. Does any of that trickle down to Beltran, and how does he handle that? Covered him as a player when he was on the Mets, covered him as a player when he was on the Yankees. I was always very impressed with Beltran and just the instant respect that he commanded in the clubhouse. The fact that he's bilingual, I think that's another thing that works in his favor. And I think that the Mets, in hiring him, are betting on a stock almost, a guy who hasn't been a manager yet, but it's one of those rising stocks. If you look at baseball smarts, baseball acumen, the ability to connect with people, all of that is great for Carlos Beltran, but he hasn't done it yet, which is why I think having a savvy bench coach helps. Hensley Mullins, a former Yankee from way back when, is that bench coach.
You know, we look at that graphic of the new managers or with their new teams. I wonder how many of those guys are thinking tonight about their first meeting during spring training, right? And Jack, you mentioned that instant credibility and respect for Carlos Beltran as he walks in that clubhouse, that first meeting. He knows the players are going to respect me. Joe Girardi comes in with a track record. Madden, the same thing. But other guys like Shelton, Tingler, Ross, they're thinking about that first meeting and how are these guys going to accept me, because as players, you're looking to your manager and you're looking for that first impression. You only have one chance to do it. You wonder if they're kind of sweating about that first meeting.
He's listened to a lot as a player. Yeah. Let's see how it translates to a manager in that first one. All right.